Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Alone on the Ark. I am Father of Nerds, and I am standing underneath a floating beehive. It is quite fascinating. And it gives me honey. We're on our way back to the kibble farm. I just got done making a cryo fridge. Take back to main house and grabbing some honey and things along the way. And we'll do a little bit of cooking and then hopefully find something worth taming for bosses or for caves. Do need to get another Baryonyx so we can get something bred up and also go underwater because it is time to start that soon. I think we have a few things to move over as well. Let's see if I can do this. Yep. No. Fine. So I'm dying, as usual. I wonder. Can I not die long enough to get these? Because these would make an excellent addition to our place. There we go. There we go. I don't even know what level these are. No, 29, 22. Okay. Looks like we have Troodons running around. And night is getting closer. We want to hightail it out of here. Morphodon, you scared me. Okay, where am I? Oh, I'm way too far north. Okay. But let's look for some Baryonyx while we're here without going too low. We do not want to get Caprod. I don't think I would survive that. Mind high level moss shops to take out polymer gathering. Problem with the swamp, being able to see is so dense. Get too low, a capro jumps out and bites you. Otherwise, I would totally be on the ground in there. Need some more sauropod vertebrae. Not from you, though. You'd have to be worth taming. If I wanted you. Oligornis, that does not look safe. dodos. Little dodo island. Yeah, not seeing Baryonyx right now. There's our old Bronto. Wait, no, that's not it. That's a different one. Because we ate our Bronto. I remember now. All right, made it back. I don't want to kick those to another place. Take the honey out. Might as well leave some scrap metal here. But, all right, at least most of it. Anybody got any eggs? No. You guys have one job, and that's to lay eggs. And I'm not seeing results. Yeah, you. Well, not you specifically. Growl at them if you need to. Get those eggs out. Okay, I think we are going to do a little bit of cooking while we're here, and then we will head out. See, it is getting dark soon, so we'll head out at dawn. Until then, I'll be cooking. Alright, it is daytime. Not quite dawn, a little bit later. But we have done lots of kibble making, and we are ready to go find us something good. A little heavy, bringing back lots of stuff. So I found this guy, saw him from a distance and could not pass him up. And I happened to have everything you wanted. So put him away. We'll use this guy for polymer later on. And here we go. Alright. We found us a Baryonyx. It is not fantastic. It is low level. But I like the colors. Get this knocked out. Maybe. Come back. And there's them. And piranha everywhere. And leeches, of course. These dildos gotta go. Now we wait. There we go. Stats really don't matter because we're not trying to get stats. Just want his services. And of course now it's raining, making it really hard to see anything in the swamps. Baryonyx are hard to find. I found two more. One female 15 and one male 115. So we're going to separate them, clear out the female. And get him over here, at least away from the sarcos. And save him, make him our friend. This looks safe enough. Famous last words. That's everything I need. Not what I wanted to have happen. Scorch, you sit. Here. Over there. Bright enough I can see you. Maybe. I know where I parked. Alright, let's do this. Ridiculous. Pointed. Ah! Alright. Now we wait and we guard, because this is not a very safe area. And he is ours, right as a 135 Pteranodon decides to walk past us. I just really don't need a Pteranodon. Let's see. I don't remember female stats. Will you get away? I know the female had better health. Don't remember about the melee damage, but we can try. Stop off to get a little bit of sap again. Always worried I'm gonna fall off of that. And back on our way. And we made it home. Time to get unpacked. Got some new friends. Get them out. And get some things cooking. Made some sweet veggie cake to have on hand. For next time we find sheep. Guys, brought you some companions. They make you happy. Because they're cute and cuddly and all that stuff. So I think I want to mix in the color first. Get a new female with color patterns and then try with the male. Let's see what they have. 23, 76, 343, 1040, 3080, 57, 656. Okay, yeah. Melee a little bit better on the female. Health's a good bit better. Stamina's a good bit better. Still not great, but I think we can work with it. So, I'm going to get a few things put away and get some breeding going, and then we will go from there. Alright, we have our first baby. Got the melee damage and the stamina, but not the health. So, yeah. Next baby. Got the melee and nothing else. Let's try again. Next one. 114 sounds a little more promising. Only the stamina. That's a bummer. Okay, more eggs. And next egg. 165 sounds promising. Green. 32, 56, oh man, only got the health. Wait a second. Got a mutation. 32, 56. Ooh. Alright, we have a health mutation. I will take that. We'll raise this up. So odd looking. Give it some fish. Let's go get some more of that. And you come over here. Okay, stay right there. Let's try this one and see what we get. We got the melee and the health, just not the stamina. That's a bummer. But this could actually be good for raising up for the new male. And then all we have to really worry about getting the stamina on. What is this? They're also male. Okay, well, I think we can do this. Okay, you stay here. We need help. Okay, so I have to go get Ish. One more time. Twins. Nothing. And they're both the same. Yeah. Sorry about that. These guys gotta go. Okay, and last egg, 88, with gold color. Only got health, and we don't even want that health anymore. So, we know what to do next. Okay, so I got him moved over closer to deal with it easier, and got these two mating. While that's happening, we'll get this one. Let's go ahead and go over. I don't think we'll need this for anything now that we have the other mutation we can just get from there, but we can hang out with your buddies. Right. Health and melee, but not the stamina. And I need the stamina. Alright, we are getting better. Come out. Let's see, we'll put a box right there. Right there. There we go. Place this there. And we have light. And you are here. 188. Bam, bam, no. Still no stamina. Such a bummer. Alright. These be good. Oh my goodness. Nope. I got the melee damage, but not the health you're going for, and not the stamina at all. Such a shame. Ooh, colorful. Oh man, only the health. Well, we knew this was happening. This is what happens when you go low level, high level, and aim for stats. We've got another one. Nope. No good. 217. Not the colors I was hoping for, but I'll take it. Okay. Not the health I was hoping for. That's stamina mutation. No, that's the stamina we got. Okay, so this has everything we're looking for initially, just not the higher health. You know what? You can live. Come out here. I will try to get health mutation. On the rest of it. So let's see. We'll try just a couple more. 319. Ooh, my goodness, that's melee mutation. Also male. So I would take this over that, because the health you can boost up pretty quickly. Melee can make a huge difference. So, you can live. I like those spikes too. How much regular kibble do I have? No, I don't want to do that. A second. Throw this one down. There, come on a walk. There we go. We'll just do this one more egg and then go from there. In 65, not hopeful. Health and another male too. Well, that's a bummer. Throw that out and turn off This male is mating. So you had this one got the male mutation. I think none of them got the, yeah, neither of these got the health mutation. 5, not promising, also male. Alright, so I got this one some raw fish, and it is healing up quite nicely. Go ahead and get it all the way up. But let's see, one level, 500 health, okay. That's pretty good. Yeah, this will be a really good caving dino. This will be great. So, let him heal up. I think we're good. And I think that's going to do it for now. We have made a brand new friend that's going to carry us through all these caves. And it's going to be great. So, hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit that like button and subscribe to see more. As always, have a great day, and we will see you next time.